So this is Ken. This is my crappy iFox GPS. It's actually not that crappy. They upgraded the maps, and it only tells you to go left when it wants you to go right once in a while now. And I'm driving way in the back roads of Rayong somewhere. The name of the waterfall is Namtok Khao Chamao. And it's way out here. There's a lot of farms. I don't know what the trees are. Maybe you can see them. But they have banana and durian and salat, pineapple, all sorts of stuff. Let's see if you can see. Yeah, so I'm driving in the Fortuner. And traffic's pretty mellow right now. It's just the usual pass or be passing. And as you can tell, it's getting pretty dark. It's about 6 p.m. And I'm still on the way to the waterfall, probably another 10 minutes out. Hi, this is Ken. I made it to the Namtok Khao Chamao. That's the waterfall. So it's actually a very very nicely done part. I'm gonna kind of circle around here. You can see it's nicely landscaped, very well maintained, and has a pretty decent parking lot. There's my ride. I rented a Fortuner, which is an excellent vehicle. It's like a 4Runner. So gonna head up to the waterfall and see what we can see here. Hopefully it's the same kind of waterfall where you can kind of splash around at the bottom and feed the fish.
Okay, shout out to my marathon watch again. Waterproof, no problem. I was swimming around for a while before I realized that the camcorder wasn't on, so ha ha ha. But it's okay. It's nothing better than swimming in the pool. You have the little fish that eat your skin for free, like people pay for at Dr. Fish. They're eating my feet right now. Someone asked me what karma is. Karma is really simple. This pool is your world. And all the ripples that go out and come back to you, that's karma.